On Thursday, February 3rd, we're going to try something different at lunch.
Instead of a three-point contest or even a staff versus students basketball game,
we're going to host a hot spots competition.
Here's how it works.
Each participant will get 30 seconds to shoot. There will be two sixth grade leadership team members rebounding on the court for the person shooting, a Shamrock News member keeping score, and another Shamrock News member keeping time.
The participant then gets to choose whatever hot spot they want to shoot in those 30 seconds.
Layups are worth 1 point. Free throws are worth 3 points. And 3 pointers are worth 5 points. And half court shots are worth 10 points.
So if a person makes 4 layups, 5 free throws, and 2 threes in 30 seconds, they'll earn 29 total points. If you make 2 half-quarters and a layup in 30 seconds, you'll earn 21 points. We're going to give prizes to the top 3 scorers in each one.
So if you want to participate, come down to the main gym during lunch on Thursday, February 3rd.
We'll be going at 2 baskets at a time, and we'll be able to get a lot of photos going. Join us on February 3rd for Basketball Hot Spots and show off your hot shots.